During the Italian Renaissance in the 15th and 16th centuries, the lantern shield emerged as a significant tool in duels, especially during nighttime or early morning.